All right, I'm Lawrence, and I'm here at the Seven Stories Bookshop, where you can buy Tom's Midnight Garden by Philippa Pearce. When Tom's brother gets measles, he has to quarantine at his uncle's house, all alone. But no one is alone, truly, not with a great book or with a time-traveling Victorian house.